we're going to do now is combine the two skills we've looked at with functions, the first being to get the fish to draw a shape, the second being to use something called recursion, which is when we define a function within the function itself, or rather we use the function within the definition. And what we're going to do is get our fish to draw a tree. Now, it's not going to be a sort of stylized tree like that with apples on it. This is going to be a completely different type of tree. It's going to look like a tree in the middle of winter, because what our fish is going to do is to go up, and then it's going to turn, and the first thing it's going to do is to turn left. So it's going to, if it's facing this way, it's going to turn left by about, say, 35 degrees. And then what it's going to do is to draw another tree. But if this one had length of, let's say, 100, this tree is going to have length of 85, for instance. Actually, let's make that 95. And then when it gets to the end here, it's going to turn left again, and it's going to draw another root of a tree, and it'll carry on doing that until eventually it'll get to a limit which is too small to draw, and at that point it will go back, and then it will turn the 35 degrees back, and also another 35 degrees, so 70 degrees in total, and it will draw the tree there, the other branch rather, and then it will go back, so it's facing the middle, so back 35 degrees, turn around and go back here, and this one will turn this way by 70 degrees, then that way, then turn back, then that way, then turn back, then back, and then back. To write this into a program, I've already made a start, and you can see here, and it looks complex, but if you follow it, it's not really. The function is to draw a tree, and it takes an input which is length. And if length gets below 5, it's going to be very difficult to see on this screen, so that's when we stopped it. So if length of less than 5, we stop the block. Doesn't mean stop the whole script, it just means stop the current block which is being called. But if it isn't less than 5, its length is greater than 5, we move it length steps, so this is the forward bit here, it turns left 30 degrees, this is this part, and then it calls this again, it draws tree with length of minus 5, so it's facing this way at the moment, and it does the whole thing again, so if this was 100, it does all of it again, but with 5 less than 100, which is 95. Then once it's done all of that, it turns right 70 degrees, so it's over here now, it draws another tree with a small, with a 95 length, if it was called with 100 initially, it turns left 35 degrees, so it's back in the middle here, and then it goes back 100 to get back to the start. And if all of that sounds like mumbo jumbo black magic, if you call it with 40, see what happens. Fish makes a tree.